Yeah, because, you know, if she truly believes she's possessed, and, you know, an exorcism would truly convince her that she's no longer possessed, and we'll fix her right up. But this is the scientist believing in the power of the brain.